good other than that. See if Arizona State can take advantage off play action. It's tipped and incomplete. On Arizona State's
trying to pick off balls from Manny Wilkins.
And they lead the country in takeaways. Here is Wilkins trying to get the edge. Somehow gets rid of it to Frederick Gamage, who loses 2 yards.
So in zone read scheme.
And on third down and 10, he's throwing short side to Kalen Balazs, who hurdles his way close to a first down. It is Balazs, and it is a first down as he runs through Marcus Williams. 12. It's Balazs again. Chase Hansen can't bring him down, but the white shirts rally and drop him. Quarterback, first full season for him as safety. Wilkins back in there on the boot, eyes towards the end zone, lets it go, and it's intercepted. Marcus Williams making an impact right away in his first game back from injury. And the nation. Balazs loses a yard with Cody Barton and Hunter Dimmick rallying. Second down 11. Pick to Balazs on one-on-one. Down the sideline and going up trying to get it is N'Keal Harry, the freshman. Andrews here. From the 25 on a first down. They go to the one-on-one again towards the end zone. And incomplete. This time Williams.
One-on-one coverage on the outside.
Trying to run it against that loaded box. And Balazs gets some room. Close to a first down. Pushed out by Bryant.
Incredibly tough to stop running the football with Balazs.
And he burrows his way for a first down. Kalen Balazs, who tied it in. Wilkins getting around Dimmick. Floating one to the end zone and out of bounds. Second down. And he missed the last two games. Back to the ground, Balazs, and it's third and 9.
Like on both sides of the football.
And if you could handpick one of the guys to come back, it would probably be the one that hands it off to Kalen Balazs. That's Manny Wilkins. 6 yards for Balazs on first and 4. It's a trick play on a reverse. Harry looking to throw. He lets it go, and it's perfectly dropped in to Frederick Gamage. 9. First down and 10 from the 15. It's Balazs cutting in the hole inside the 5, and it's first down and goal for Arizona State.
Faster, allowing their offense to get into a rhythm.
Wilkins keeps it, cuts it up, and gets planted at the 3 by Balazs. Finds room and scores an Arizona State touchdown. This drive begins with a Balazs run, and he loses 2 yards. He's stopped. Second down 11. Wilkins on the roll, sets his feet, unloads. Frederick Gamage is out there but can't get it with Marcus Williams. He is a strong downhill runner. And he slips at the line of scrimmage and gets stopped by Lotulelei. Against a 4-man rush, Wilkins steps up and has room to take off. This time he slides down and they'll... Arizona State trailing for the first time, and DeMario Richard hit in the backfield. Barton finishes off with Kavika Luafata-Song.
Turnovers.
Second down and long. Wilkins looks to throw. He'll get it and drop. Filippo Mocafisi was there with Lolo Tulele, and it's third and a mile for Arizona State. Arizona State backed up into its own end with a first down from the 8. Wilkins throws one that gets tipped at the line of scrimmage. And it's second and 10. Wilkins off his back foot into one-on-one. Adjusting for the ball and making the catch. It's
even more remarkable. Working on a 6'3 quarterback. Out jumps him to get it.
Now Wilkins keeps and slides down in midfield, and again it's to both ankles all year. Second down and 8. Here comes Richard, spinning his way free. And Wilkins looks to throw, under pressure, makes a move into the open field. Manny Wilkins a first down. Right in the middle of the field. This is going to be Harry's second throw of the night if he can get rid of it. N'Keal Harry making moves, staying on his feet, getting a block, unreal, 31 yards. Richard stepped out of an ankle tackle and then was surrounded. That's how this first half, 4 of 10 for 142. Kalen Ballage trying to get outside. And the first play of the second half lowers the shoulder on a gain of 5. Second and 5. Wilkins looks to throw. Now there's room for him to run. He gets a first down to the 37. Filippo Harry coming in motion. He's got it. Nikhil Harry, who is 6'4", but runs like he's 6 foot. Richard in there to lead the way for Ballage, who throws back to Wilkins. Wilkins floating it. Gamage is there. First down. More. Wilkins back shoulder. Harry can't pull it in.
Harry
down to the bottom of the screen. Here's Ballage. Waited for the blocks to develop. Ran through Marcus Williams. In there tight defensively. Ballage. Don't think he got it. Now he might have fallen forward the last moment. Pisoni Ticini tackle in the middle of it. Huge renovation, $268 million. Richard going backwards. Peter Tamoa-Penu, who's known as more of a pass rusher, has done. They've had four consecutive negative plays. Under siege, throws incomplete. A careless
to find someone downfield.
They only rush three, still able to flush him. Wilkins trying to make a move on Ticini. He'll dump it off for Ballage, who needs the 33-yard line and won't get close. 11-yard line. Arizona State down two scores for the first time. Wilkins double clutching. Dimmitt Chasing, he got him again. Last 2 years, knee problems, shoulder problems. Here's a screen. And room for Nikhil Harry to get a first down. Shifting his way into Cody Martin's arms, crossing the 30. 59-yard punt. Eddie Wilkins, been under pressure all night. Hits the crosser. Nikhil Harry, a first down. A career day for the freshman, getting 14 here. Wilkins, sacked for the 8th time tonight.
Buck can't move, and he's just a sitting duck back there.
Now the screen, trying to hurt some of that pressure. And yeah, Ballage takes it to the 30. And they did give that
so much the Arizona State offensive line.
Inside of 6 minutes and on a 3rd and 2. Wilkins gets picked off. See you later. Touchdown.
Arizona State, but it's not just the offenses they're playing. It's just the fact they're struggling. They're blowing coverages. They're not tackling well in space.
Nick Ralston. Tackle by
leader. A guy that I'm sure Dave wants that, wishes he would have had at some point throughout the course of his coaching career.